here, bro.
Yeah, sure.
How you been? It's been a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Living life. What you been up to?
Just working. Staying busy.
Yeah. Howdy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Dope, dude. So, I know we haven't talked in like a bit. Been super busy with all kinds of things. You know I went to Big Bend, right?
Yeah.
So, you know how when we were younger, we would always talk about going on fun adventures and everything?
Yeah.
So I hadn't thought about it in a little while, but then at Big Bend, I went there to go see the Milky Way. But there's this thing called the Lost Mine Trail. And basically, it was saying, there's like this little sign that was talking about information about the trail. And it said that there's this legend from, I don't know how long ago. There's this legend though that there's this lost mine. And a long time ago, people found this spot in Big Bend where there was a ton of silver and gold in the mine. And then they enslaved people to mine up all that silver and gold. But then the some people, I forgot exactly who, sealed off the mine and no one can find the location. So anyways, there's this legend that if you stand in this church called San Vicente, it's like right along the border, Mexico and the United States. If you stand there on Easter morning and see the first rays from the sun, then it will reveal the location of the mine.
So the location's been lost. We don't know where the mine is.
Mm-hmm. People know like kind of around where it is, but no one's found the treasure that been lost in there, like a ton of silver and gold. And I don't know, dude, like I don't know if I want to do like just normal things for the rest of my life, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Yeah,
like I want to do something awesome, and we've always wanted to go on an adventure.
Yeah.
So what do you think? I've been looking for someone to
down.
Do it with me, and thought of you.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if it'll be, I don't know if it's true or whatever, but I feel like, I don't know, it could be a little distraction from, like maybe someone found it and moved it or whatever,
right,
and that's just
right,
a legend.
Right. Yeah.
Because I feel like someone would have gone there on Easter morning and done what we're doing, you know, but could be fun.
Yeah.
And
don't know, so we try.
Yeah. And you never know what. I don't know. Maybe we find treasure and don't have to work for the rest of our lives.
Yeah.
So. Yeah. Got my little notes. Not much, but I was thinking maybe we could fill up these pages.
Yeah.
With some adventures.
Sure.
So you down?
Yeah, I'm down.
Let's
do
go,
it.
Dude.
Let's do it.
All right. So the first step would be San Vicente.
Right.
It's in Big Bend, 7 hours away. Do like a weekend thing or something. Obviously Easter.
We'll plan it out for sure.
Yeah.
Know what time.
Mm-hmm.
You said sunrise?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. All right. I'll count you in.
Yeah.
I'll let you know.
Yeah.
Sweet, man.